ngibone i ideology of MMM izinto eziningi azambi fair orich ba rich okuwa okuwa so MMM njoba ulethi ideology ukuthi zonke sikwazi ukuthi mhlawumbe sicishe silingane ngabe khona ozothi eh mina manje angazi utholapha imali nginaleli 1000 engingalazi zolenzani okwamanje angelikhule ndawo futhi uma ngibole umuntu nongangikhokheli kanti la uyazi ukuthi imali ayifaka la kwi-system the time as soon as bekuplayisa ne-order lakho iyakhula ngo-30% in 30 days so 1% every day njengoba ngimtshela nge-ideology okwamanje safuna nibuke i-idea behind i-MMM ukuthi wawenzelweni empeleni bukwenzele khona lezi zinto ukuthi hhayi ukuthi mhlawumbe it's a get rich quick scheme izinto ezinjengokuthi sikwazi uku-afforda izinto esihlothi abokho kunale zinto ey'ncane esothi zinokushaya kothothi imali yokugivela esingane isikole awubuke la angithi yabo la buka lo muntu ubuke lo ubuke lo ubuke lo ngala ayikho injabulo ngala khona injabulo kuphela ayibhemela kumnandi futhi ambona into ebhemayo akuwona just kugwayo isigazi it does look ephafuza shuthi imali iningi ngale akazi uzoyenzayo kwaze ngala uyabona ukuthi kunzima ngasuthi leya ngane ayidlanga for 7 days kanti lokhu ikhokela amanzi kube kukhona abantu abarish kanje so indlela abayidizayine ngayo bona lanto abarish ukuthi obuzo wafoda shubarish and ubone sometimes mothi labantu abasuke becela imali ugaqweni batshela ukunikwa yilabantu vele abakhulu orich ayidlulela kamnandi indaba yabo bayinayo even sothi uyabona labacela emgaqweni kuze kuqhamuke wena sothi ushawo uyithasha uthi ayothi ngimnike something lo muntu kodwa lo ovele urich hayi akanendaba ufuna vele sihlale kanje bona bahlale kanje so indlela esizokwazi ukuthi siqede ngayo le ndlela engekho grand ukuthi sikwazi ukuthi sijoyine siph uma uph awufaka imali qala 100 rand kuyanyukela kube khona nanamabhonasi akhona atholakalayo uma usufakile leyo mali efakayo kuya ngemali esuke ifakile ngoba nawakaliwe ngoba ngemali engango-750 yayithola ibhonasi ewu-$20 $20 is about 300 rand ngokuthi uph ngaleyo mali isikhathi uqala ngiyathemba ukuthi baphezulu mhlampe sayithola i-idea bese uyayibona futhi le nto adinga ikutshela yona ye-difference ngambona loya ugrand ngala kunswem no ngicabanga ukuthi hona do anything to you.